This is Dr. Sanjar. He's with the Office of Medical Services. Please, Evan, sit. Dr. Sanjar was speaking at UPenn Hospital, a conference on service-related diseases. Did you really think you could travel 150 miles, make three visits to a neurological clinic under a false identity, give blood, leave fingerprints, and not have us find out about it?
Dr. Claiborne forwarded your medical records.
You don't have to worry about payment or privacy or quality of care. CIA takes care of its own.
The OMS is a state-of-the-art facility, in addition to which we coordinate our efforts with AFRH here in Washington.
And we'd like to make this as easy as possible for you. We've been speaking with the DDO. We'll have a retirement dinner. The press, everyone will come. Heck, even the president will be there.
Beneer. What about Beneer?
Mohammed Beneer is dead, Lake. Has been for 22 years.
We interviewed your departmental associates. You're concerned about these mood swings you've been suffering. The unpredictability of behavior.
Beneer, damn it!
There's a concern that you could become a liability to the agency.
Fuck you!
Calm down.
I'm a liability? You fucked this up just like you fucked up everything else. Fucked up Iran-Contra, fucked up Ames, fucked up 9/11, fucked up WMD, Afghanistan, Iraq, Benghazi. Not you yourself, of course, no. No, you're just the latest in a long line of fuck-ups who've turned this agency into a cesspool of politics and special interests on behalf of the weapons makers and the surveillance industry who get richer while we get weaker.
Mr. Lake.
I've forgotten more about this agency than you'll ever know. Who put you up to this, huh? Who's got their hand in your pocket now? I've seen a million people like you. A million people. You got your head so far up Obama's ass, you can't see anything except the shit anymore. Shame on you. Shame on you.